actually nothing will happen to your wages during bankruptcy. They won't be seized or garnished because the stay of proceedings goes into effect when you sign into bankruptcy. So essentially, you'll go on making your wages and just disclose them to us on a monthly basis on your income and expense form.